Penguins, welcome back from your weekend. You're watching the KPHG Penguin News Now with your hosts Bridget and
Annabelle. Today's Monday, March 14th, 2016. It is our 119th day of school. We now have 61 days left in our school year. One math problem for today is 180 minus 119 equals 61 days left to go in our school year.
Our lunch menu for today includes sweet and sour chicken and rice, hamburger, garden burger, or turkey and cheese sandwich.
Let's be bringing in box tops, Campbell's soup labels, and empty ink cartridges. All those things help our school earn money.
Make sure you're checking the lost and found every day and picking up all your stuff.
Coming up on Wednesday, the fifth graders have water quality monitoring.
Our Penguin Pride winners for this week are
Mrs. Swan's chair goes to Liam and Room 12.
Nerf basketball with Mr. Durfee goes to Macy in Room 12, Mia in Room 15, Shriha in Room 14, and Stefan in Room 4.
Teacher time was won by Madeline in Room 21. She gets to invite two friends to go have lunch with Mrs. Buell.
The class popcorn party was won by Samantha in Room 1.
The Penguin Trophy will be sitting on Rafik's desk in room 13.
Time with Miss Lineski was won by Abby in room 21.
And finally, Alyssa from room 12 will be the recess teacher for the day.
Congratulations, Penguins. Keep up the great work.
We'd like to wish Liam in room 13, Justice in room 19, Keen in room 12, and Laura in room 3 a very happy birthday!
It's now time for our joke of the week.
What is Irish and left out on the lawn all summer?
I don't know.
Patio furniture.
That's pretty funny.
Let's all show our Penguin Pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Annabelle
and Bridget saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio. Have a marvelous Monday.